What's up, guys? We are back with another God of War video, and we're in hell. Still, well, I guess a lower level. I don't know, homie. I gave up trying to figure this stuff out in God of War. It's like the fifth different place in hell I've ever seen.
Here, where the souls of the wicked are tortured in the pits of Tartarus, wailing and agony of the damned resonated deep throughout the bowels of the underworld.
Anyway, when the last video was ending, I was getting to something I wanted to ask you about. You guys are familiar with any Greek mythology, but oh yeah, now let me grab the answer though. Anyways, in Greek mythology, when you die, it doesn't matter what you were like when you were alive. You go to the underworld. So a comment about what a wicked go when they die is kind of inaccurate because literally everybody goes to hell. Because I haven't said in a while, I was like, say your name, hell yeah. I don't see the point in creating a new one, so of course I'm not finna do that. That's stupid, because it said press circle to go back. I always press X. Y'all gonna understand? Yeah, they even spawn in front of my face like they usually do. Come on. Asshole. I like doing this, it's fun. You can cheat the game, you know what I mean? You know what? I'm finna upgrade my weapons. Let's finish it up. Get it to level 5. And we can start upgrading the other weapons. Yay, we're done. Let's do this. Get this first upgrade done.
Thank you.
was hoping I would have went down or something. Okay, you guys gonna die. See what that does on the next part.